Good day, everyone. Today I would like to show you how you can get the balance of any Bitcoin address into Excel. For this I wrote a little macro, and in this video I will show you now how you can implement this macro into your Excel sheet. So you start in your Excel file, click with your right mouse button on sheet 1, click on View Code. Here in the VBA editor, you click on Insert Module, and into this new module you have to paste the macro, which will be in the very first comment in the comment section below. Once this is done, you close the VBA editor again. And the macro now can be called by typing equals BTC address balance quotation mark. Here's an example Bitcoin address. So this is the current balance in Satoshis. If you want Bitcoin, you have to divide the value that you get from the macro by 100 million. So this Bitcoin address currently has 0.034 Bitcoins. Another way to call the macro is to link to a cell. Let me also quickly show this. So instead of typing anything, you just click on the cell with the Bitcoin address. Same result. That's all. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.